I'm Jennifer, and I wanted to tell my story about how Dr. Chalmers really kind of healed me over the last couple of years. About 2 years ago, I was in Oklahoma for the weekend with my family, and we were just having a barbecue. And while we were up there, we were just having dessert. We had some ice cream, and then almost immediately after I ate the ice cream, I just thought, I don't feel very well. And so I walked inside the house and I kind of laid on the couch for a few minutes thinking, just, you know, indigestion, it'll pass, no big deal. And then as I laid there, it just progressively, the pain got worse and worse and worse until finally I was just almost in kind of almost unbearable pain. And finally, as it kept getting worse, we decided we're gonna have to go to the hospital. So my family kind of helped me out to the car and we drove to the hospital, and the entire trip to the hospital, I'm just holding my stomach, trying to, you know, just get it any position I could to stop the pain. And it was just really, really significant amount of pain. And so I get to the hospital and they get me in immediately, get me on some pain medicine, and then just start running tests, trying to figure out what's going on, what's causing the pain. And the doctor comes back a short time later and he says, okay, so said, I found a gallstone in your gallbladder that is really, really large. And it's kind of jammed in there. It's kind of stuck or blocked in the tube. And so he says, it's too large to pass. So what we're gonna have to do is go ahead and operate. He said, we're gonna remove your gallbladder. And so I did the thing that I always do, and I picked up the phone and I called my sister because she's a nurse practitioner and she's the person that we all call. And I said, hey, you know, here's what's going on. What do we need to do? And she said, don't let them remove your gallbladder. I'm going to call you back in 10 minutes. And so I told the doctor this. I said, hey, can we wait about 10 minutes and whatever. And so she picks up the phone and calls Dr. Chalmers immediately and says, hey, here's the situation. My sister's in the hospital. Here's what they want to do. And Dr. Chalmers said, okay, don't let them remove her gallbladder. We can fix this. We can do this. If she's willing to go through some treatments, we can fix this for her. And so he and my sister consulted, and then they met up, got some supplies and things, and my sister jumped in the car and drove 5 hours up to meet me in the hospital in Oklahoma, and she and the doctor spoke, and he said, okay. He said, I'll let you have until 7 a.m., and at this point it's 2 a.m. He said, if you have 5 hours, if you can help her feel better in the next 5 hours, then we won't remove the gallbladder. But he said, I'm retesting at 7 a.m., and if she's not better by then, that's what's going to happen. And so we got to it. And so we did these treatments that Dr. Chalmers recommended every single hour for the next 5 hours. And then at 7 a.m., the doctor comes in that morning and he says, okay, it's time to retest. And by that point, the thing I was most amazed by is that I really wasn't in a lot of pain anymore. And I hadn't been on, you know, they had lowered my pain medicine dose and things like that. And so I was really surprised to find that I was actually feeling better. I wasn't completely out of pain, but I was a lot better. And so he re-ran all the exact same tests he had run the night before when I was there. And then he walks back in a few minutes later and looks very baffled. And he says, I don't understand. He goes, I've never seen this before. He said, I don't know what you did over those 5 hours, but he said, the gallstone is no longer stuck. He goes, it's significantly smaller right now. And he goes, so I see absolutely no need to remove her gallbladder at this point. And so he discharged me and sent me home, and we drove back down to the Dallas area. And then that's when the next week I came in and met with Dr. Chalmers, and we went through kind of a series of some treatment options and things we could do, because even though it was better at the time, it wasn't going to stay better. So he ran some tests and things like that, and that's when we found out the really great part is that we found out it wasn't even my gallbladder that was really the problem. Had I let them remove my gallbladder like they wanted to, wouldn't even have fixed it. And so as they did some more testing, they found out I had a parasite in my liver, and the parasite is actually what was kind of dumping all the bad junk into my gallbladder and causing all of the issues. And so had I let them remove my gallbladder, I wouldn't be any better off. So I was just so thankful that Dr. Chalmers was, you know, able to get with my sister, and they were able to kind of get me on this road. And then it took about 6 months of doing these treatments pretty consistently before I finally felt significantly better. And so now, I mean, 2 years later, I have almost no gallbladder pain. Every now and again, I notice when my diet gets a little off that I'll have a little bit of pain here and there, but then I just go right back to my treatments that I had done, and then I feel better. So I've got all of my organs still intact. I'm feeling great today, and it's all thanks to Dr. Chalmers.